Today's junkyard visit, we've got an Impala LTZ that looks like a bomb went off under the engine instead of getting hit from the front. This thing is a disaster. It got hit so hard that it pushed the sunroof out the back of the vehicle. But what's interesting is how intact the passenger compartment is. I'm pretty confident these people got out okay, but wow, what a wreck.